Good evening, my colleagues. I am Dr. Hussam Al-Mallah, Assistant Professor of Radiology, Faculty of Medicine, Aset University. I will talk to you about neonatal lung ultrasonography. Actually, neonatal lung ultrasonography is a promising technique that will be replaced with a plain X-ray, especially in neonatal age group. You know that exposure to radiation to the neonate is hazardous, and the most risk group for radiation problem is the neonate. So we try to replace the imaging modality using radiation as X-ray by a new modality, more safe to neonate as neonatal lung ultrasonography. Neonatal lung ultrasonography, promising, easy. Easy to learn, easy to done, easy to interpret it, and cover many disease in neonatal intensive care unit as transient tachypnea, respiratory distress syndrome. You can diagnose the respiratory distress and its complication in less than 5 minutes without expose your neonate to radiation, and you can learn it in one hour. Only I can learn it how to have to know the normal neonatal lung ultrasonography. It's done inside incubator. No need for transportation of the baby to radiology department. This is an easy exam and easy to interrupt it, and has high specificity and sensitivity in diagnosis. So please, if you are pediatric or neonatal resident, think about X-ray hazards and think about new technique in the neonatal lung ultrasonography to confirm the data and follow up your baby. Thank you.